way back to the beginning. Tool from their 1991 debut 72826, track number one. The story behind this, they sent this demo over to the record label. Typically that stuff is held internally, but the guys were so stoked on it that they decided to release it in a limited capacity anyway. And because of the modern age and the internet, it is everywhere now. Track number one from their debut 72826 called Cold and Ugly. Now, I don't know if this is the first song Tool ever wrote. Hardcore Tool fans will probably say,
oh no, it was track number four. That was the first song they ever wrote.
That's fine. I don't know the answer to that question, but this is track number one off of their debut demo. Let's get right into it and see if it still holds up. Okay, already going back to the metal days of Tool. It's more of what I prefer out of Tool. The newer atmospheric stuff is good. It's better than good. It's incredible. But, you know, I'm a metal guy. I tend to like older, more metal Tool. By the way, I love this logo, the art that they used. You still see this at a whole lot of concerts. You see this t-shirt with this obvious rocket ship on it. You know why this song holds up still in 2021 is it's got both. We've heard mostly metal out of this track, of course, but it's got the atmospheric, had that kind of haunting guitar run that was going through it. You certainly hear the elements of what Tool is going to become. Bassline is nasty. Damn into this. Like I've heard the record before a little bit here and there, but obviously everybody knows the Enema stuff a little bit better, the Opiate stuff a little bit better. This is fucking amazing. I mean, obviously, again, you see where the band is going to go in their future. But at the time, they are a heavy fucking 90s metal band. They sound a little bit like, you know, bands like Helmet and Prong. I understand why the band was so stoked on the way this sounded that they had to release it, even though it was only supposed to be an internal demo. Fucked up too. I am scared like you. Woo! The drums are obviously still a little rudimentary because Danny Carey, as good as he was even at this time, still had not moved into that really splashy, almost more jazzy style. All the way back to the beginning, the first song anyone ever heard from Tool, track number one off of their demo, 1991. That shit is 30 years old at this point, and it still fucking holds up. It's still incredible. Love it. Want to hear more? If you guys want to see me review more ancient Tool, drop it in the comment section down below. If there's another song off of this album I should cover, if there's something off of their actual debut record I should react to, then drop that down below as well. Appreciate you watching. If you enjoyed it, hit that thumbs up button, click the subscribe. It's down in that corner over there. It's free to do. It helps me out. I'm on the road to 10,000 subscribers, so that would be absolutely massive if you would help me do that. I think I can do that by the end of 2021. Thanks for watching. Back with another reaction here soon on Radio DJ Reacts on Diesel on Radio.